dark in the land as the sun, oh man, is crucified. You don't take his life. He laid it down. He paid the price. Shed his blood. It is done. The veil is torn. He is one. He is one.
Guys, give it up for this amazing band back here. Aren't they crazy? How are y'all doing, Porties? How you doing? Come on. Come on, that's a good whoop. Any Aggies out there? Representing tonight, wearing some good colors. Shane and I went to Texas A&M University. I'm very much a 2%er, though. Because I never graduated. You probably know this already because I already said it, but my name is Shane, and I'm one of many Shanes. And in fact, if your name is Shane, you can come try out to be a part of our band. And it would be great. And it is a privilege to be here on Tuesday nights to sing about what we just sang about and to hear about what we're going to hear about tonight. And so if you're new here, you've never been, you thought you were coming to a pub called The Porch. And someone's like, yeah, you need to come to The Porch. It's great, Tuesday night. And now you're here, and that's you. And this is the strangest thing you've ever seen. Our prayer is that you would know the love that we just sang about. And if you feel like you don't deserve that love, welcome to a whole lot of people who feel like we don't deserve that love. But he has graciously lavished the love of God through his son, Jesus, and you'll hear about it a lot tonight. And so our hope is that this place becomes smaller and smaller and less strange. There's no secret handshake, but there is smoke. Lord, would you help us to see you? We have stuff to sing and we have words to say, but they're just songs and words. Help us to see you. I pray for all of us in this room that you would do what you say you do in the Proverbs, that you would open our eyes and open our ears to behold the wonderful mysteries of God. Namely, in this person we're going to sing about and lift up. So help us, God, as we sing, we ask in Jesus' name.
Oh,
sing as one. Come and join the angels, come and join the song. A melody well known from beginning of creation to the end of kingdom come. We sing together. Sing now, sing. Sometimes, I don't know about you, but it's hard to see him. It's just hard to see. It's so foggy. It is literally foggy in here, but it is foggy. Our vision is foggy. Isn't it? Am I alone? It's hard. Maybe it's easier in this room to see him, but it's hard to see him. If you were to say, okay, Shane, you could come be the worship leader, which I won't go there, but you can be the worship leader of our church. The only prerequisite is you have to believe what you say and sing. I'd be like, sorry. Because I have a hard time sometimes believing it. I have a hard time believing that God is good. I read today Psalm 42. And David goes, it's the psalm where it starts, as the deer pants for the water, my soul pants for you. And just a couple lines later, he says, "My tears have been my food." Do you feel like that sometimes? He said, "All night long, my tears have been my food, and they talk to me. They say, 'Where's your God? How could God do this to you?'" Do you feel like that? Maybe I'm alone. But like, I forget that God is good. And that's why this moment is so special to me. That's why this is so important to me. Because when you sing of the goodness of God, like, that's true whether I feel it or not. He's good. He's inexplainable. But he is good. He is holy. He is righteous. He is full of mercy, gracious, slow to anger. But sometimes I need to be reminded, I can't see it. And when you sing and your voices wash over me, then I feel my faith starting to believe it. Colossians 3:16 says that the word of Christ will dwell richly in you when you sing to one another. When you sing to you, and you sing to you, and I sing to you, and you sing to me. Not a me sing to you, but when we sing to one another, we're teaching and admonishing one another so that the word of Christ would dwell richly, that we would believe. And so, if you're having a hard time believing that God is good, it's okay. You can sing because he is good. You don't have to trust that I believe that. Trust him. He is good. And I need to sing that because I need to believe that. That in my circumstance, in your circumstance, that God is good. And if you're here tonight, God loves you. Why would you be here on a Tuesday night? God loves you. He is not mad at you. Your doubts don't scare him off. And he welcomes you in to say, "Taste and see that the Lord is good." And Father, I pray that as we sing of your goodness, that you would help us believe. We do believe. It would help our unbelief, Lord. That we would indeed taste and see tangibly as we sing to one another the goodness of God. Because you are good. Your goodness and mercy have never left us. They are right beside us. They are chasing after us. And so tell us that, Lord, we ask in your name.
I love you, Lord. Your mercy never fails me. Oh, all my days I've been held in your hands. From the moment that I wake up until I lay my head, oh, I will sing of the goodness of God
all my life.
Goodness of God. so good. Every breath that I am able, oh, I see of the goodness of God.
We sing together all my life.
And all my life you have been faithful. And all my life you have been so, so good. And every breath that I make, oh, I can see of the goodness. Oh, I will sing of the goodness of God. Oh, I will sing of the goodness of God. Oh, surely goodness, surely mercy, right beside. And I will dwell in your house forever, and bless your holy name.
Sing that chorus together. Surely goodness,
surely goodness, surely mercy, right beside.
Father, I pray that under your word and be washed in the water of the word, that you would help us believe in the goodness of God. That there's never been a moment, not a moment, for anyone who's called upon you, who's thrown their life on the finished work of Jesus, that has been outside of this goodness and grace. And so for many in here, God, who are hurting and questioning and doubting, and would you speak to them? We are hungry. We are hungry for you. And we ask this in Jesus' name. Amen. Amen.
Let the King of my heart be the mountain where I run, the fountain I drink from. Oh, he is my song. Let the king of my heart be the shadow where I hide, the ransom for my life. Oh, he is my song. Oh, you are good.
Hey, Shane Bernard here. Thanks for watching. Hope that video blessed you. Be sure to check out all the resources that we are putting out on theworshipinitiative.com. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and check out the latest videos below. Shane me out.